Police find a two-week-old baby inside a car full of marijuana smoke.
And when police confront the baby's parents, they try to beat up the officers, and then the baby went missing. Action 7 News reporter Chris Ramirez explains this bizarre turn of events. New at 10.
When two bicycle cops saw a car full of smoke at these apartments on Top Key Northeast, they were suspicious. When they saw three adults and a two-week-old infant inside the car, the officers knew they had a problem.
We're just trying to get some reaction. We just want to know what you guys think here.
Well, I got five kids of my own, but I wouldn't do anything like that, you know.
The story takes a bizarre twist. Police identify Louis Baca as the baby's father, Michelle Fazio as the mother. And when police began to arrest them, the two fought back. A police complaint states Baca injured one of the officer's knees, Fazio scratched the officers on the face, and that third person in the car stole the baby while the officers wrestled with Baca and Fazio and ran into an apartment.
They tried several different ways to locate this young 14-day-old child and the 15-year-old that had possession of the child. First of all, they did the perimeter doing a ground search. Second of all, they pleaded with the two they had in custody for assault and battery on a police officer as well as various other charges. They pleaded with them to give them the address of where that 15-year-old would have ran for.
After 4 hours of searching, police could not find the baby. Police called the Children's, Youth, and Families Department, who eventually took over the case. A CYFD spokesperson says her department's investigators finally found the infant and placed it into the custody of a grandparent until this case is completed. In Albuquerque, Chris Ramirez, KOAT Action 7 News.
CYFD says it's usually standard protocol for a child to undergo a wellness exam to look for any previous injuries and overall health. Both Fazio and Baca are in jail tonight, charged with child abuse and battery on a police officer. Police say they may file charges against the 15-year-old who ran away with the baby.